Pleasant morning to the Honorable Principal, respected teachers, and my dear friends. I'm Sweta Shri M from Senior Intermediate Maristella College, Vijayawada. We all know that each year, 5th September, is celebrated as National Teachers' Day to mark the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great academician and an aspiring teacher. He went on to serve India as the first Vice President and later second President. He was also decorated with India's highest civilian order, Bharat Ratna. He always believed the teachers have the best minds and compassionate hearts in the world. It is rightly said that teaching is not a profession, but is a way of life. It's a divine responsibility to guide and enlighten. Teachers shape the future of a nation. They are the cradle of hope and light in a world driven by ignorance. Teachers are the embodiment of patience, passion, resilience, and above all, a human form worshipped only next to God. It is rightly said in our ancient scriptures, Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Meaning, Guru is a representative of Brahma, Vishnu and Maheshwara. He is the one who creates knowledge and surrenders us to the world. He destroys the weights of ignorance, and I bow before him with a heart filled with gratitude and reverence. We all are aware that in these pandemic times, we will forever be grateful to our doctors, healthcare workers, sanitation people, and police forces and security personnel who are striving every day so that we can stay safe and sound in our homes. But I do believe there's another group of people who didn't forget their responsibility and never gave up on their duties. That is none other than our very own teachers. They have been able to bring that ray of education for a progressive society like us. And today, we salute and thank them for all the courage, sacrifice, and patience in teaching us. They just teach not only facts, but also knowledge and ethics, which are the very essence of humanity. So finally, to conclude, a very happy Teachers' Day to all those inspiring teachers who love to teach every day. Thank you.